Hello and welcome to this year's VEX Robotics Competition, Binary Breakdown. Two alliances of two teams played a game on a walled 12-foot by 12-foot field covered by foam tiles with white tape to help guide robots. Each robot must be touching and fully over an aligned starting tile and fit within an 18-inch cube at the start of a match. There are 32 bowl-shaped discs on the field, 12 white and 20 black, each 1 foot across and an eighth of an inch thick. Teams have two goals located on opposite ends of the field with starting tiles as floor goals. Teams slide discs down goals to score. Starting with the highest on the left and the lowest on the right, the score is counted using a base 2 number system, with black discs interpreted as 0 and white discs interpreted as 1. Thus, the maximum score off a single goal is 15 points. A disc touching a floor goal is worth 1 point. In addition, each team gets a tetrahedron for use with two tetrapods. Robots place them in a pedestal to apply the displayed boolean operator for bonus points. The AND operator gives an 8-point bonus if the two tetrapods have white arms pointing up. The XOR operator rewards 4 points for opposite colored arms. The OR operator returns 2 points as long as there is one white arm pointing up. The NOT operator is special and switches the color of the highest disc in a team's lowest scoring goal. Tetrahedrons may not be removed from the pedestal once placed. Teams may freely descore from floor goals, but may only descore the bottom disc from a goal at 4 scored discs. Robots may not pin another against a wall or field element for more than 5 seconds. Only white discs and tetrapods will be returned to the field if they leave the boundary. The game begins with a 20-second autonomous period, followed by 2 minutes of driver control. Let's see a match. Blue Alliance, are you ready? Red Alliance, are you ready? Autonomous in 3, 2, 1. Three of the robots make a beeline to hoard the discs in the center of the field. The remaining red robot has picked up discs and is poised to score. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Both red robots start by filling goals with some discs. However, one blue robot starts stockpiling discs on the floor goal, while the other fills up a goal. It looks like Red Alliance is trying to block up the toss of blue goals with black discs, while blue makes an aggressive rush to take the tetrapods. A blue robot descores from a red goal, while the other moves the introduced tetrahedron to the pedestal. Red makes a run back and scores some black discs in their unfilled goal. A blue robot returns the white disc, descores the black disc from the bottom of his goal, and caps off the goal with the white disc. Red brings the tetrahedron into play and drops it into the pedestal. Blue flips the tetrapod so both arms pointing up are white. Wow, looks like a close match. Let's calculate score. The Blue Alliance wins.